Seven people, including three volunteer firefighters returning from a brush fire, are recovering after a four-car crash in Hood County. This happened just before 2 p.m. on Highway 51 near Granbury, near Laguna Vista. Police say a Jeep spun out of control, set off a chain reaction here, which involved a fire truck and two other cars. We're told the injuries are not life-threatening. The Jeep's driver was sighted in the crash.